PGA Championship. The PGA Championship, often referred to as the U.S. PGA Championship or U.S. PGA outside the United States, is an annual golf tournament conducted by the Professional Golfers Association of America. It is one of the four major championships in professional golf. It was formally played in mid-August on the third weekend before Labor Day weekend, serving as the fourth and final major of the golf season, beginning in 2019. The tournament will be played in May on the weekend before Memorial Day, as the season's second major. It is an official money event on the PGA Tour, European Tour, and Japan Golf Tour, with a purse of $11 million for the 100th edition in 2018. In line with the other majors, winning the PGA gains privileges that improve career security. PGA champions are automatically invited to play in the other three majors: Masters Tournament, US Open, and the Open Championship, and the Players' Championship for the next 5 years, and are eligible for the PGA Championship for life. They receive membership on the PGA Tour for the following 5 seasons and on the European Tour for the following 7 seasons. The PGA is the only one of the four majors to be a tournament almost exclusively for professional players. The PGA Championship has been held at a large number of venues. Some of the early sites are now quite obscure, but in recent years, the event has generally been played at a small group of celebrated courses. History. In 1894, with 41 golf courses operating in the United States, 2 unofficial national championships for amateur golfers were organized. One was held at Newport Country Club in Rhode Island, and the other at St. Andrews Golf Club in New York. In addition, and at the same time as the amateur event, St. Andrews conducted an open championship for professional golfers. None of the championships was officially sanctioned by a governing body for American golf, causing considerable controversy among players and organizers. Later in 1894, this led to the formation of the United States Golf Association, USGA, which became the first formal golf organization in the country. After the formation of the USGA, golf quickly became a sport of national popularity and importance. In February 1916, the Professional Golfers Association of America PGA was established in New York City. 1 month earlier, the wealthy department store owner Rodman Wanamaker hosted a luncheon with the leading golf professionals of the day at the Waikajil Country Club in nearby New Rochelle. The attendees prepared the agenda for the formal organization of the PGA. Consequently, golf historians have dubbed Waikajil the cradle of the PGA. The new organization's first president was Robert White, one of Waikajil's best known golf professionals. The first PGA championship was held in October 1916 at Siwanoy Country Club in Bronxville, New York. The winner, Jim Barnes, received $500 and a diamond-studded gold medal donated by Rodman Wanamaker. The 2016 winner, Jimmy Walker, earned $1.80 million. The champion is also awarded a replica of the Wanamaker Trophy, which was also donated by Wanamaker, to keep for 1 year, and a smaller-sized keeper replica Wanamaker Trophy. Format. Initially a match play event, the PGA Championship was originally played in early fall but varied from May to December. Following World War II, the championship was mostly played in late May or late June, then moved to early July in 1953 and a few weeks later in 1954, with the finals played on Tuesday. As a match play event, with a stroke play qualifier, it was not uncommon for the finalists to play over 200 holes in 7 days. The 1957 event lost money, and at the PGA meetings in November it was changed to stroke play. Starting in 1958, with the standard 72-hole format of 18 holes per day for 4 days, Thursday to Sunday, network television broadcasters, preferring a large group of well-known contenders on the final day, pressured the PGA of America to make the format change. During the 1960s, the PGA Championship was played the week following the Open Championship 5 times, making it virtually impossible for players to compete in both majors. In 1965, the PGA was contested for the first time in August, and returned in 1969, save for a 1 year move to late February in 1971. Played in Florida, the 2016 event was moved to late July, 2 weeks after the Open Championship. to accommodate the 2016 Summer Olympics in August. Before the 2017 edition, it was announced that the PGA Championship would be moved to May on the weekend before Memorial Day, beginning in 2019. The PGA Tour concurrently announced that it would move its Players' Championship back to March the same year. It had been moved from March to May in 2007. The PGA of America cited the addition of golf to the Summer Olympics, as well as cooler weather enabling a wider array of options for host courses, as reasoning for the change. It was also believed that the PGA Tour wished to realign its season so that the FedEx Cup playoffs would not have to compete with the start of football season in late August. Location. The PGA Championship is primarily played in the eastern half of the United States. Only 10 times has it ventured west. It was last played in the Pacific time zone 21 years ago in 1998, at Sahali east of Seattle. The last time that the championship was played in California was in 1995, at Riviera. The 102nd edition in 2020 is scheduled for TPC Harding Park in San Francisco, the first for the Bay Area and a return to California after a quarter century. The Mountain Time Zone has hosted three playings, all in suburban Denver. These tournaments occurred in 1941, 1967, and 1985. Through 2018, the state of New York has hosted 12 times, followed by Ohio, 11. And Pennsylvania, 9. Promotion. The tournament was previously promoted with the slogan Glory's Last Shot. In 2013, the tagline had been dropped in favor of the season's final major, as suggested by PGA Tour Commissioner Tim Fincham while discussing the allowance of a one-week break in its schedule before the Ryder Cup. Fincham had argued that the slogan was not appropriate as it weakened the stature of events that occur after it, such as the PGA Tour's FedEx Cup playoffs. PGA of America CEO Pete Bevacqua explained that they had also had discussions with CBS, adding that it was three entities that all quickly came to the same conclusion that, you know what, there's just not much in that tagline and we don't feel it's doing much for the PGA Championship, so let's not stick with it, let's think what else is out there. For a time, the tournament used the slogan This Is Major as a replacement. Qualification. The PGA Championship was established for the purpose of providing a high-profile tournament specifically for professional golfers at a time when they were generally not held in high esteem in a sport that was largely run by wealthy amateurs. This origin is still reflected in the entry system for the championship. It is the only major that does not explicitly invite leading amateurs to compete. It is possible for amateurs to get into the field, although the only viable ways are by winning one of the other major championships, or winning a PGA Tour event while playing on a sponsor's exemption, and the only one that reserves a large number of places, 20 of 156, for club professionals. These slots are determined by the top finishers in the Club Pro Championship, which is held in June. Since December 1968, the PGA Tour has been independent of the PGA of America. The PGA Tour is an elite organization of tournament professionals, but the PGA Championship is still run by the PGA of America, which is mainly a body for club and teaching professionals. The PGA Championship is the only major that does not explicitly grant entry to the top 50 players in the official World Golf Ranking, although it invariably invites all of the top 100, not just top 50, players who are not already qualified. List of qualification criteria to date. Every former PGA champion, winners of the last 5 US Opens, winners of the last 5 Masters, winners of the last 5 Open Championships, winners of the last 3 The Players' Championships, the current senior PGA champion, the low 15 scorers and ties in the previous PGA Championship, the 20 low scorers in the last PGA Professional National Championship, the 70 leaders in official money standings on the PGA Tour starting 1 week before the previous year's PGA Championship and ending 2 weeks before the current year's PGA Championship, members of the most recent United States and European Ryder Cup teams, provided they are in the top 100 of the official World Golf Ranking as of 1 week before the start of the tournament. Any tournament winner co-sponsored or approved by the PGA Tour since the previous PGA Championship, The PGA of America reserves the right to invite additional players not included in the categories listed above. The total field is a maximum of 156 players. Vacancies are filled by the first available player from the list of alternates. Those below 70th place in official money standings. Records. Most wins. 5. Jack Nicklaus. Walter Hagen. Comma most runner-up finishes. 4. Jack Nicklaus. Comma oldest winner. Julius Boris in 1968. 48 years. 142 days. Comma youngest winner. Gene Sarazen in 1922. 20 years. 174 days. Comma greatest winning margin in the match play era. Paul Runayan beat Sam Snead 8-7 in 1938. Comma greatest winning margin in the stroke play era. 8 strokes. Rory McIlroy in 2012. Comma lowest absolute 72 hole score. 264. Brooks Koepka 69 63 66 66. 2018. Comma lowest 72 hole score in relation to par. 20. Jason Day. 68 67 66 67 equals 268. In 2015. This is the lowest score in relation to par at any major championship. Koepka's 2018 score was 16. The 2018 site. Bellerive Country Club. Played to par 70, while the 2015 site, the Straits course at Whistling Straits, played to par 72. Bellerive played to par 71 when it hosted in 1992, and the Straits course also played to par 72 when it hosted in 2004 and 2010. Comma lowest 18-hole score, 63 Bruce Crampton, second round, 1975, Raymond Floyd, first, 1982. Gary Player, 2nd, 1984, Vijay Singh, 2nd, 1993, Michael Bradley, 1st, 1995, Brad Faxon, 4th, 1995, Jose Mario Lazabal, 3rd, 2000, Mark O'Meara, 2nd, 2001, Thomas Bjorn, 3rd, 2005, Tiger Woods, 2nd, 2007, Steve Stryker, 1st, 2011, Jason Duffner, 2nd, 2013, Hiroshi Iwata, 2nd, 2015, Robert Stray, 2nd, 2016, Brooks Koepka, 2nd, 2018, Cheryl Schwartzel, 2nd, 2018, comma most frequent venues, 4 PGA Championships, Southern Hills Country Club 1970, 1982, 1994, 2007, 3 PGA Championships, Atlanta Athletic Club, Highlands Course 1981, 2001, 2011, 3 PGA Championships, Firestone Country Club, South Course 1960, 1966, 1975, 3 PGA Championships, Oakland Hills Country Club, South Course 1972, 1979, 2008, 3 PGA Championships, Oakmont Country Club 1922, 1951, 1978, 3 PGA Championships, Oak Hill Country Club, East Course 1980, 2003, 2013, 2023 planned, 3 PGA Championships, Valhalla Golf Club 1996, 2000, 2014, 2024 planned. 3 PGA Championships, Whistling Straits, Straits Course 2004, 2010, 2015, broadcasting, under current contracts running through 2019. The PGA Championship is televised in the United States by CBS, which holds rights to afternoon coverage of the weekend rounds, and TNT, which holds rights to broadcast early, round and weekend morning coverage. ABC had historically broadcast the tournament until 1991, when it moved to its current home of CBS. On the 10th of October, 2018, it was announced that CBS had renewed its contract through 2030, but that ESPN would replace TNT as its cable partner beginning in 2020. CBS and ESPN similarly partner on the Masters tournament, as before. ESPN will hold rights to early round and weekend morning coverage, but ESPN will have the ability to offer supplemental coverage through its digital subscription service ESPN Plus during CBS's weekend broadcast windows as well. Tournament information, location, United States, varies. Farmingdale, New York in 2019, established 1916, 103 years ago, course, S, Beth Pidge Black course in 2019, par, 71 in 2019, length, 7,468 id, 6,829 m, in 2019, organized by, PGA of America, Tour, S, PGA Tour, European Tour, Japan Golf Tour, format, stroke play, 1958 present, match play, 1916 to 1957. Prize fund, $11 million. Month played, May, formerly August. Tournament record score, aggregate, 264 Brooks Koepka 2018, equals record for all majors, to par, 20 Jason Day, 2015, equals record for all majors. Current champion, United States Brooks Koepka.
Please subscribe Wiki Audio YouTube page below, click notification or bell icon to get future videos uploaded as instant notification, and write your valuable comment, suggestion, topics you would like to cover in next video, feedback to improve in future videos, check out channel page to get more videos and share this channel to your friends and relatives.